So here it goes. I've learned to roll nice words up my tongue and offer them as the moments arise. I set out a platter for their pride and swallow my own. On the tablecloth of my skin that I have ironed and stretched out for them to stain, I place two cups of shame, and my raw heart I place aside. I plate my meat with some politeness on the side. I talk, but not too much. I chain my lips to a tamed smile. I bite my tongue and muffle a cry until it bleeds. I take the red, make cherry popsicles out of it. I serve them on the silverware of my silence, and now they taste of sweetness, not blood. I stitch the feet of my sad thoughts to the sides of my mouth, lest they run wild over conversations and call their venom out. My guests, they eat, and their belly grows, and I grow lesser and lesser. I shrink into the chair and just stay there. Each conversation is a snare for them to sink their forks deeper into me. At last, I submit myself, body and soul, for their egos to devour in the exorbitant plates of my bone. It indeed is a terrible price to buy company in lieu of my pride, play host to this party of thieves, a host to these parasites. But at daybreak, I'm not afraid of skin melting into bone. I'm not afraid of dying. What I'm afraid of is being alone. So I let them consume me. Can I? Yeah, so this another short poem called Kindness. I wrote this in the initial months of college, so it's distinctly related to those experiences, sort of. Kindness you. Kindness you, a broken hello in the hallway, and an are you fine that doesn't demand an answer, that slips through mouths so loud, and smiles that never turn into laughter. Kindness you, so cold and colorless, they think you'll mark them out in a sea of black and white, but for a fuck given only when convenient, the answer is always going to be I'm fine. Kindness, you seductress that lures men in the dark of night for a friendship that dies with the daybreak. Graves are dug where hearts poured like wine. Morning comes, and kindness, you remain a hangover from the sweet words dancing on the tongue, a slow poison that one tastes too late. Kindness, you make me want to rip my skin off and slide into someone else's. Kindness, you shapeshifter. You don't allow me anymore.